heard that Phil Jackson played that 4 and 5 times for his team. But the bottom line, you win championships by playing defense, and the Lakers are going to have to do that. Room to attack, and the Lakers have to attack the basket instead of settling for jump shots.
Now you have Bryant on Billups, and we talked about that a little bit in the pregame show, but Wallace is free, and Ben goes to the hoop for the jam. Prince feeds it to Ben, and Ben has it blocked, and then Kobe almost has it taken away. Wasn't looking, had to turn back to get it. Malone to the hoop. Rejected by Rasheed Wallace. Now Billups stopping and popping from 18. And Wallace can't get the follow to go. End-to-end action. Malone again. This time it works.
Yeah, the first time you went in and tried to get fouled.
Malone passing up that one. And then Rasheed Wallace with the block. But then again, if at first you don't succeed, try again.
I've heard that before.
Yes, I have too. George gets free from 16. Malone with a back tap, but nobody's there except Rasheed Wallace. And it goes into Ben Wallace, and Detroit takes the lead.
I mean, you can see this right here. The Pistons, this is like their secondary break, and all they're doing is spreading the floor. And that's what you do off a turnover.
Fourth Laker turnover. All the way goes Hamilton. Detroit on top again.
That's not very good. I mean, look at this defense. This is that face guarding that we talked about. But the blow by right here. And Kobe was really upset. He looked at his teammates.
Lakers have turned the ball over their last three possessions. Bryant all the way. Billups goes all the way and off the glass kisses it in.
I mean, these are the possessions, the same type of possessions right here that the Pistons got in game one. Layups at the basket. That's the second.
He's 2 for 6. Now Prince from outside to drain it for 3. Against Indiana were the two vital plays.
Yeah, and then he made a big 3 in game 6 to basically end any hopes for the Pacers. They tell you. Now, if you're Larry Brown, you're looking at these points that you're giving up.
James.
And here's just Luke Al running the floor. And again, getting involved, creating shots. He's a great passer.
8 on the shot clock. Cross court. Kareem Rush for 3. Well, that's why the Minnesota Timberwolves are at home right now.
Yeah.
He's never missed a game in all of those years at Utah. Then he misses half the season here.
Yeah, and I'm sure some of that is age. And, you know, when you're running on a bad wheel, anything can trigger it and make it worse, even a trip like that. Mm. So, you know, his foot than any other injury.
So he sits down, and now Bryant is free, and Kobe puts it in.
No.
So you don't even want to give in to the fact that you might be hurt to the extent he can't play. And a steal here, and here's Billups.
You know, an easy bucket for the Pistons.
Shot clock at 6. Hunter drives, throws up a wild one that goes in.
Yeah, tough shot, but.
And a timeout taken here with 8:58 remaining in the half. Detroit up by 1 in game 2. And to go in the half. Open is Walton. And he's become, as we said before, a very good three-point shooter.
If he could dribble or pass after that play.
Walton for the tray. And the Lakers by a deuce. Let's get it
started in here. You should sit out the rest of this game and let's check it. And Karl Malone is saying no. Oh, my.
Luke Walton
is creating. The coast. No one stopped the basketball. That's the first thing you learn in camp. You have to stop the ball first to make him move it. Luke Walton knew that, took it to the basket, and he's 3 for 3 right now.
Too late. So Hamilton's in the game for the moment, and Bryant is not. Campbell. Got it.
Yeah, Campbell can
now. Hamilton has 6 points. Walton, who has 7,
wow,
is leading scorer in the game, gets an assist on the basket by O'Neal. Campbell,
oh,
under. underneath. What a pass. Beauty to Hamilton.
And what a cut.
Leads seesawing back and forth. The Lakers are on top 31-30. Thanks in good measure to Walton. 7 points. And that assist right there. Papa's very proud. ABC Sports, home of the NBA Finals. He's there for the board.
You know, the difference in this game and in game one, this game also, Al, the Pistons have played great defense. Second or third time now that he hasn't been able to get it. Now, this is off of defense that Kobe Bryant gets a wide-open layup.
On the bench, he's been out since there were 3 minutes, 7 seconds remaining in the opening period. Bryant is free.
Yeah, the Pistons better be very careful. Talking to him, the one thing they wanted to do is get Kobe free. Open shots, but without the dribble, moving the ball. They're playing Kobe a lot tonight.
High in the air to take it away. Walton underneath. O'Neal. A little runner in the lane doesn't go, but they'll get a fresh 24. And Hamilton will pop from the corner and get it for three.
Boy,
big play.
Now
from the outside. Oh, that would have been huge.
Boy, I tell you.
And now Walton to Malone. And Malone missed it. Gets a second chance. And the only... Went all the way around on a 360. Bryant knocks it away. And then Payton with a soft underhanded pass. And Bryant cashes.
Laker defense is the story so far in the first half.
Their regular starting five, not Walton. And you saw the full court pressure applied by Detroit from the outset and O'Neal on the other end.
They can't score in a half-court offense right now.
Ben Wallace to Rasheed Wallace, who didn't play at all in the second quarter. So again, as was the case.
Because of the view and how much spacing that the Lakers are getting in their offense.
Bryant finds George. And instead of a triangle, that's a straight line pass. And the quick hands, but Kobe gets it back. 7 on the 24. Flips it over to Malone.
Wow.
Underneath to O'Neal.
First of all, you have to have great hands, and I think that's something that a lot of people don't talk about with Shaq, and he does. He has great hands because...
Wallace with a turnaround, and so Rasheed, who was on the bench most of the first half, he had Kevin Garnett, and right now he has Rasheed Wallace, who beats him again. So
yeah.
Wallace with a half dozen now in the period.
I think it's a good move.
Bryant, softly.
Wow. You're watching them play right now. They're going after each other.
High school rivals in Pennsylvania. What a move by Wallace to bank it in.
That is an absolutely great move.
Championship, Malone. But he said, the most important legacy I want to leave with my team is that they all...
The game, it's a six-point game right now.
Six-point game. Detroit not making it easy. And open is Hamilton. And now it is a three-point game. Relay. Bryant over into the corner. Malone. Follow is short by Wallace.
Even that play. And look at him go up the floor.
Bryant. One minute remaining in the third. Phillips got it. Three.
Gary Payton chose to go under. All time, he decided to go under it, and Phillips burned him.
Phillips now has 19 points. Here's Devin George from the corner. Likelihood to get the final shot of the quarter. Milking it down. Kobe stays with Phillips, but then Phillips gets free inside.
Two.
Hamilton to try to tie it and does. So the Detroit Pistons gets it to Okur with Shaq 20 feet from the basket. Three-pointer here. Goes from Lindsey Hunter. Bryant guarded by Hamilton. Fisher from the corner. Lakers by a deuce, 73-71. This. Fisher for three.
Boy, Shaq wants the ball.
Gets it. Four on the clock. And Ben Wallace rejects it.
Surprised that they're not going low with Rasheed Wallace with Luke Walton Gardner. Oh, there he is.
There he is. Rasheed Wallace to the hoop. 75 all in game two of the NBA Finals.
The tension.
Oh, yeah. Hamilton driving. Got it.
What Phil Jackson is doing is looking at the score and not the clock on when to sub.
And Bryant is furious on the shot. Malone goes down, no foul. It's dropped off. Reverse layup and jammed by Ben Wallace. Back to Detroit. Back to Bryant. He thought he was fouled.
Yeah, and he probably has a pretty good case here. You can see the handshake not allowing Kobe to follow through. You know what officials usually go by is the flight of the ball. If the flight of the ball looks strange, then usually it's a foul. And look at Jack.
Says that's as bad as it gets.
Yeah.
With his five fouls. Now Rush to Fisher in the corner for a big three. Ooh, is that a big three?
Boy, I tell you what.
Wow.
Great patience, Al.
Out on its feet. Hamilton. Fisher couldn't get the rebound, and then Wallace takes it out of his hand and puts it in. Rush couldn't get it into O'Neal. Bryant. All the way. How did he do that?
I have no idea.
How did he do that? Here. Hamilton, big deuce, 85-82.
Put Kobe Bryant
clearing it out, then Hamilton gets free. Shot clock at 6. What a rebound by Wallace, and he puts it back in. He is just magnificent on the glass. Malone looking for the 3. Here's Bryant, a pressured 3. That doesn't go. O'Neal with a rebound, gets the put back, and gets fouled. And now up comes a huge foul shot for O'Neal.
That was the time.
That was the time. Exactly.
You know, again, Ben Wallace had Luke Walton guard him because Karl Malone tried to help on the shot by Rip Hamilton.
Now Kareem Rush comes back in. Jackson's got to get his three-point man back out. And
he's going to put Rush back on Hamilton, and he's going to put Kobe on Billups because of the size factor.
Bryant.
And everyone is paying attention to Kobe Bryant.
They start with Shaq. He gives it to Walton. Here comes Kobe. Less than 5 from way outside. Got it! Oh, man! With 2.1.
Michael Jordan. Kobe Bryant has it. Whatever that it is, Al, he has it. He has the ability to make big shots. The mistake there was Rip Hamilton giving room. You can see him backing up. You know he has to take a three-point shot. I was really surprised that Rip Hamilton gave him so much room. Now, in Rip's defense, what Rip was thinking is don't foul the shooter. But you have to know that Kobe Bryant is going to take that shot. There was only 3 seconds on the clock. You have to know it, and you have to get up into him and force him to do something else.
Looking, and then it's taken away by Malone, who falls into the photographers. The game clock shows 0, and we will go to overtime. Rasheed Wallace was the guy they were trying to get it to. And the last thing Malone is thinking about right here is his knee. He could care less at that point. That's mind over matter. And then there's Bryant. What a game. We go to overtime. The NBA Finals on ABC. Wow. And Campbell with 4, Peyton, Fisher, and Bryant with 4. The Shaq!
Not only that, they couldn't take the chance of Shaq stepping out.
Bryant off of Malone's screen, all the way. Oh, got the bounce. Bryant. Here's O'Neal. 6-point lead. Greg still really hasn't recovered from what happened to his team. And now Larry's sitting in the same seat, in the same situation, in effect, that Greg was that night in San Antonio.
Yeah, he really is. You know what the difference is, though? If the Pistons do lose this game, they've won one on the road, and they go back to Detroit for three.
L.A. by six. At least. Hamilton, little runner in the lane goes to make it a four-point
lead. Good move by Larry Brown.
Lakers trail 89-83 with 36 seconds left. O'Neal, the three-point play. Bryant had the three. Kobe off the glass.
Big possession right here. Going to Shaq.
Inside, gets doubled. Walton. Oh. O'Neal! Eight assists. Perfectly placed. Showtime Redux.
Oh, God.
Eight assists tonight, most by a rookie in his first finals game. And it is his first because he didn't play in game one against Philadelphia. Magic Johnson had eight in the 1980 finals. Meanwhile, there's Bryant, 14 in the fourth and overtime. Tomorrow it's an off day. Fourth game would be Sunday night. The third game on Thursday night as Bryant drives in. Actually has that one cleanly blocked. And now Hamilton gets fouled by Devin George. Share of chewing out tonight. A little Bryant look.
I mean, the degree of difficulty on most of these shots, especially this one, which was actually one of his easier shots, are amazing. He has...
Amazing. What a game. What a game. Auburn Hills is next. Tell you what. This is some series.
It really is, Al.
What a start.
Like I told you, get very comfortable because this series is going to go deep. And I think what stands out to me, a great comeback by the Lakers, but the Pistons are going to be here for this series.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, they're disheartened right now. They got their one, but they thought they should have had two. Game three coming up on Thursday night. Game four on Sunday night. We know there'll be a fifth game next Tuesday night. ABC Sports Online at ESPN.com. And once again, our final score in overtime, the Los Angeles Lakers 99, the Detroit Pistons 91. Now this is Al Michaels for Doc Rivers, Michelle Tafoya, Stuart Scott, and our entire ABC crew saying goodnight from Los Angeles.